interviewed these people several times before. These kids are great. Always got a lot of great commentary for me. And once again, we're going to get some great commentary from the next generation of wrestling here. Why don't you say, before you go, why don't you say your name with the camera one last time so everyone knows who you are and remember you a little years from now? Say it out loud to the camera.
PWA!
And your name?
Philip Burns.
Yeah.
Nathan Lessie.
Yeah.
Jerry Lessie. All right. These guys are definitely the next generation, and let's hear what they have to think about this generation of wrestling tonight.
It's awesome. MVP versus Impact. It's such a great match.
All right. What was your favorite match?
Steve Corino versus Gaisel. I thought that was an awesome match. Gaisel took it to him and he deserved the win. But somehow that Mexican chairman had to come up and screw it for him.
Yeah, Juan's good for that.
I didn't think that was right, so I'm looking at MVP win Sunday. So.
Sounds good, okay.
Because MVP is great wrestler. I'm rooting for him.
Definitely had some great talent. Yeah. And what was your favorite match here?
I like the Sept
five guys up on the top rope.
That was great.
What I didn't hear from you guys, though, is somebody getting their head shaved. You didn't find that exciting at all.
That was good.
People were scared at me.
I was just enjoying the action so much. I was watching him get his head shaved at ringside. That was so funny.
I did myself take home a souvenir of that great moment in PWA history. And I'll be telling him all about it and showing him in my interview later with Jesse.
That's greasy.
That's greasy.
That is greasy.
That was thrown right at me.
That's greasy stuff.
Well, I thank you so much for coming out. I hope to see you at all our shows, or at least every show that you can make it out for. You all have a great night. Safe trip home. And, well, lucky you guys. You're back to school.